drops it, obvious a little bit. LeBron James is still a matchup you can't deal with. I mean, he's just too powerful. And until they figure out a way to stop him, it's always going to be a little brother, big brother mentality. Now, I got to ask you this, because we talked about it earlier.